Hey y'all, it's your girl Kiari, and welcome back to my channel. And if you are new to my channel, hello to you, what's good? Your girl is going to H-Town for Memorial Day weekend, so I am like so excited. I've never been to Houston before, but I've heard plenty of good things, especially about the food, so I cannot wait to eat really good. But luckily, I'm leaving out of Long Beach Airport instead of LAX, because LAX has just always got a lot going on. So Long Beach is definitely going to be way more convenient for me. So I'll let y'all know when I get there. And yeah, see y'all there. Okay, y'all, so we just finally found a Target. I'm looking a little busted because it's warm. You can't see me though. Let me say something though. I'm already gonna critique Houston already. These roads, and I'm not even driving, okay? Like, you need to put a sign if there's a dip or something. Okay, but okay, y'all, let's see what we gonna find in Target.
What happened? Oh, Red Bull, damn, that's all the way back there. I guess I don't need a case of it.
Get it. Oh, she said. Oh, Lord.
Okay, y'all, so we just got into the telly, finally. So this is the bathroom. Let's start off, the lighting is pretty good. General little bathroom there. Then voila, the little couch. Oh.
Okay.
Oh, okay. Two queens. Oh. Okay, we got it. It's hot as hell, so. I'm gonna need to turn up that AC wherever it's at.
It's freezing tonight.
Not freezing, no. I don't play that. No, y'all ain't no view.
The girl had a view of the other
people's pool. Oh, hold on. I can't do it.
Yeah, we can
be
peeping
Tom. Yeah,
right.
That's a building.
Well, it's okay.
So, it said peeping Tom. Maybe we can see a little better when the light's out. But, oh, you can see clear across the way. Nope. Hey y'all, good morning. So it is the next day. Y'all, last night was crazy for sure. Like, it was fun, but it was crazy. And what's hilarious is that a lot of people immediately knew we were not from Houston or even from the South. And as soon as we said we were from LA, it turned into a whole nother conversation. Leaving Seaside Lounge, and it didn't give what it was supposed to give, to be honest. The food was good, it was cool. I immediately got pissed off because one of the employees was really rude, but our waitress was actually sweet, so I appreciated that. Yeah, like just rude for no reason. Lost my train of thought.
We're on our way.
Oh, we're on our way to OST Liquor. I definitely am excited to try this because it's black owned and they give you a double cup.
And I'll show y'all what we get. And then, no, there was something else I was gonna say.
The music.
Music. Mid. I could have hooked up my phone. I think what it was, okay, it was brunch. So we went to brunch. That's cool. I know it's supposed to be like a casual, or not, I guess casual vibe, you know, cool music, but it, some of the music was just down and I needed to be up. So. So what's this? Oh, the vodka, the hemp.
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh yeah. Woo.
I'm good. Good.
Yep.
Thank you.
Yep. She's like, woo. Yeah. I felt that one. Yep. It was just a little pinch. Guys, so I'm getting the Nipsey Hustle. I know. Well, yeah. Can we?
I don't know. I was
going to say. Shoot, I'm going to TSA Westside right now.
Wait, so got
the Nipsey Hustle. I know. We would have to get it we have to do the most to get it shipped over. The black owned drink. Oh yeah, this is all black owned.
This shit good.
I do not like it.
Really?
I do not like Snoop's. Yeah. That's exactly why. You're right. Took mine away. Let me start mine again. Okay. There you go. So, ooh, undo. Erase. Ooh, don't like that. Black.
Love matter.
Aw. We're done. Hey y'all. So why did I look like this? The lighting. Okay. So if the lighting is bad, I look crazy right now. It's focused. This lighting sucks. But anyways, we're about to hit Taste Bar. Hopefully it's not a long line or anything. I'm gonna have a cute little look. I'll show y'all later. And I'm finally gonna try something in grits.
Sorry.
Not that grits are nasty, I just didn't grow up eating them like that. So, finally gonna try something different. Let's see.
Few moments later.
Hey y'all, so y'all can't see me right now because we're driving, it's dark, but y'all can hear me. We just tried to go to Ghost Bar and we called to check if there was a wait time for the restaurant specifically. Girl said no wait time and there's no cover charge for the restaurant. Get to the restaurant, pay $20 for parking. Get to the front, they're talking about, it's gonna be a cover charge. I said, I just called. Two black girls in the front talking about it's $20. I said, I literally just spoke to somebody. Well, it's $20. I said, for the restaurant? So you got to pay $20 to park, valet. You got to pay $20 each. It was three of us to get in for a restaurant. Then you still got to pay for your dinner. What kind of shit is that? I've never even heard that back at home. Have y'all heard of that shit?
No.
Like, so we about to go pull up to Turkey Leg, huh, and see if they got something, you know, that, I mean, I know it's going to be lit, but see if we can get in there at the very least.
We got to go.
Yeah. Like, this is fucking ridiculous. Okay, I've never heard paying to get into a restaurant to eat, then still got to pay your tab. That is just Houston, y'all doing a lot. Yes. Y'all doing a lot. I'm frustrated now. I'm very frustrated right now.
Y'all didn't lose no money during the pandemic.
Yeah, y'all been fucking open. Okay. Right. Like, I expect LA to do some crazy shit like that because of how Hollywood shit can be. But it don't happen. That don't fucking happen. Or at least we haven't experienced no shit like that. That is ridiculous as hell. And the food, I mean, the menu look decent, but it ain't worth that. Oh, Lord, y'all, like I said, y'all can't see me. Yeah, y'all can't see me. Y'all can hear me and feel me right now. And it looked dead in that spot. Whatever that place was, it looked very much dead. Okay, and it's what, 10:30? Please, Houston, we got a problem. Okay, so I'm gonna try to get my food and have a better mood. But I'm from the gratuity to can't park no goddamn where efficiently. Oh, child, see y'all later.
Houston, we have a problem.
Houston. So everywhere is packed out. Okay, it's Memorial Day weekend, but we're like, fuck it, we're just gonna go to Taco Bell and just survive off that to just nourish our bodies for a few minutes. These fools, I have to call them fools, I'm sorry, but we made a simple order. First of all, I asked what type of beverages you have that are not soda. Ask for lemonade. We ain't got no lemonade.
Excuse me.
Okay, I said once more, what's a beverage for not soda? She said, I got you. What does that mean? And he put mango something. I'm like, what's a mango? It's juice. Okay. I ordered chicken chalupa combo, whatever. I bite into my taco, and I knew it was kind of a little on the thinner side. It's beef. We pull up like, hey, oh, sis got added a taco too, Taco Supreme. They didn't add that to the order. So we roll back up in that drive-thru, looking dumb, acting confused.
So what's the problem?
Yes, we trying to get the receipt to make sure, like, hey, eat dangling it out the window, but not really trying to hand it to sis. And we snatched that shit like you get and pulled the fuck off. Like, damn, nigga, get shit together, pay attention. I'm sorry, I'm upset right now.
Tina said, well, shit, your ass was dangling.
Yeah, and he wasn't even looking out the window. He kept asking the same thing. Yeah. So what happened? We said, you did not add the Taco Supreme.
Oh, God.
And there you go. Okay, where Negro at? Okay.
And both of them gotta come outside.
Oh, Lord. Okay. Hold on, y'all.
Make sure it's right.
Yeah.
Wait. You need to look. You gotta get shit wrong, man.
Look at this. This Taco Bell. Oh my gosh, can't get no. And who wants to eat Taco Bell right now? I don't, but we gonna make it work.
No, they got it wrong for sure.
They did?
No, you're lying. Yeah, not again.
No, I thought chalupa was soft.
Yeah, right. See, this chalupa is thicker, which is chicken. I hope so. Chicken.
Yeah, it's chicken for sure.
Okay. Yeah. Okay, you got yours, sis? Didn't put my mouth sauce, but we're gonna have a good night.
You see how he just handed me the bag?
Yeah, but the dude kept handing stuff off and not looking. Like, excuse me.
Yeah.
Excuse me. You got our order wrong. Like, you did a disservice.
Arguing in the intercom.
I missed the most important part. When I asked about the beverage, two of them work employees were arguing over the intercom. Like, I know we got some ghetto shit in LA too, but what? They was arguing about what beverage I wanted. Like, and I just said,
get your Powerade.
Like, all you had to do was tell me that what was not a soda that you had available, and I would have told you what my choice was. It's that simple. Pay attention, brother. Young man, pay attention. So
there ain't seen no problem, bitches. I mean, sorry.
They
come through the drive-thru. That's why they tripping.
Okay. So, you're gonna see what's popping with Onyx. And in the night off at Prospect Park, most likely, because Prospect Park has been the main highlight of this whole trip. And I'm not trying to sound negative, like, because I definitely want to come back to H-Town. But y'all gotta get some stuff in order. Cap Houston is telling whoever in this Lamborghini that it's a no-go. We just wanted to drive by to see what's going on, and we're stuck. Hey y'all, the lighting is pretty dim in here, but this food, y'all, looks so good. I got catfish and grits and French toast. I'm in a mimosa right there. We all got the same thing, but sis got a waffle. Oh. Oh, those eggs look good. So we just ate so good at the Breakfast Club. Like, okay, like, where do we start? So it was a long line. We were supposed to get there very early because we were told to get there between like 8:30 and 9 a.m. so that we had to wait. Well, we ended up having to wait because we slept in a little bit. And y'all, don't laugh at me. It was my first time eating grits, like, with seafood, with fish. I'm so late to the game. Super good. And the manager, I believe his name was Norman. Shout out to you, Norman. Very, very nice gentleman. For some reason, everywhere we go, well, I guess this makes a mark on me, but everywhere we went, somebody has talked to us or said something along the effect that we are not from here. And yeah, so we'll see on our last night what we getting into. Any other last words?
We food now.
Yeah. They got their music video popping.
Come on. Come on.
All right. All right. I guess just park in front of that.
I am.
Yeah.
I was going to turn around and park back right there with that red car.
Oh. Okay, bikers. Oh, Lord. Okay. Oh wow, I've never seen that.
Wow,
I have never seen that. At the graffiti building, H-Town Legends. It's a little bit after our trip to the Galleria's. Here are the drinks. Sis got On the Rocks. Every time I hear On the Rocks, I think that sounds so grown. Like, On the Rocks. On the Rocks. And then look at her grown drink. What was it again? The Garden of Eden. Drink. I got my little slushy one.
Oh, well. Oh, yeah. All right, y'all.